Welcome to the stream. It's your neighborhood T-Rex, Little Yoda, where all things are out of reach. And let's get started with some more God of Ragnarok. So we just got this gold chest here. Now we should head back to the portal. And
Father,
we're going back.
Why do I look like you?
In what way?
Realm.
Like, bigger. When do I get muscles like yours?
When you work for them.
But Baldur was really strong, and he didn't have any muscles.
My strength does not come from my body, but both are honed by discipline.
What's that mean?
Means you've got the strength of a god no matter what, lad. But if you want the physique of one, you'd better start picking heavy things up and putting them back down.
Gotta eat them protein shakes, boy. Embrace the creatine life.
Some new item
recipe. I knew we'd left something behind.
At your service.
No need frozen flame. I think that's just the order.
Whatever you need, I'll create. And Atreus?
Rune of Engraved released. A simple strike signifying rebirth. Rebirth, okay. Plan on the couch and really get close to see it. Sonic aftershock. Scraps of metal from Tyr's temple fused with sandstone etching the warrior's sprint. Cool.
Kratos?
A simple resurrection stone, yes.
Now, was there something else?
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
back to Sindri's house.
Well, I hope Tyr's had enough time to find his equilibrium, or whatever.
Indeed. I saw flashes of the old god of war in him, but they were fleeting.
There is nothing wrong with opposing war, nor opposing prophecy.
I suppose that's fair. Never can be quite sure what the Giants meant by any of it.
Am I the only one that remembers they predicted our entire journey to Jotunheim? If the Giants saw Tyr leading armies at Ragnarok, then I believe them.
The question is how you'll ever make Tyr believe it.
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent...
Quiet.
Ah, a busy man, I see. Don't let me keep you.
I always gotta stop by and talk to the talkers.
Glad to see you back, young one. Come help me, won't you?
Oh, sure.
We can eat whenever you like, Kratos. The stew will only improve with time.
Glad you're in a better mood.
Yes. I was a little overwhelmed before. Forgive me.
It's fine. Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful.
You want that physique.
Careful. Thank you.
You gotta eat.
Enjoy.
I like how they really expanded on Sindri's fascination of everything being over.
We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
Breakfast of champions.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word that clouds your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the Giants are counting on me?
What Giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But...
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Oh,
Atreus. My son.
Dad voice, let's go.
And nothing more. Do you hear me?
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me.
Go to your room and no dinner.
The words were chosen carelessly.
No slamming doors.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day?
and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too.
The people that
get out of here already.
Sleep a lot.
Already gone.
It can be nice, but you still have to deal with things when you wake back up. Well, now we get to be back to playing Atreus again.
Letter.
I wish I'd known I was a god in Alphon. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little peoples. Little
problems. We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go! Thuma!
He's going mad.
I don't understand!
Whatever.
Mad of little people.
Whatever.
Hey! Don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever.
Will you stop? I gotta get out of here.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please.
He stabbed himself.
Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
I read the helm of the turtle. Looks like it.
Where am I? Easy. you going?
Follow back you? Here. I just want to pet
okay.
you.
Hey, guess I'll see you around the other side.
I tried letting Zoe in, but
where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it.
Now there's two of them.
I was having the weirdest dream and just kind of woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here. Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you.
Those look nice here. Definitely
there's
a lot warmer.
A lot of you, huh?
Oh, we found a pack.
What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Be right there! You tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right? I've never seen a forest like this before.
Definitely looks interesting. Fascinating.
Through here?
I can't run.
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on him. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angraboda. You must have a lot of questions.
His first crush.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answer soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Holy.
Whoa.
I am. New skills available. Increase stun. Upgrade that. Ooh, archer. Focus shot. We'll shoot an arrow pulled in.
This way.
I'll take my own path. So where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. So you're safe here in the island.
Yeah. So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
Forest of the Giants.
That's what some people call it. But, called it.
Hey, Brittany. Love you, too. With the heart. Appreciate it.
What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Compared to?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve what I can.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Watch out! Fight a Draugr that.
Thank you.
Thanks.
That's cool when they explode. They
so, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
When they explode, they kind of turn into like a rainbow powder dust.
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going.
Okay. Forged iron, yetter, timber.
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Ha! Can't believe there are nightmares here, too! Yoppa!
Lay down. What's this?
Stuff.
It's just something my father. You know what? Never mind.
What? Thanks.
Do you see anything you could use, like last time? Looking good.
Thanks! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally.
I'm going the right way that way. Let's go look this way. Okay. Normally, there's not a dead end. It's just like loot, but there's nothing else. Let's swing across. Have to remember that combo in the fight.
I'm great! I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Also runic, which is the okay. So someone summons a spectral ibex to ride and charge into enemy. Cool. So in the last game you were able to like summon things and they would kinda go running across and help out Kratos, but now you guys should get a ride. Cool.
Everything's okay, right?
Monkey our way up.
Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist. Talking to another giant, and she's. Yeah.
That was a close one.
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they?
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but not this one. Okay?
I'm sorry.
There's
Nothing over here. Okay.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Oh, I forgot something. Be right back.
Whoa.
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across? Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
Beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating. Tackleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them.
Full spirit to summon spirit. Summon self.
It's usually not so lively around here.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just lucky.
Erba Uta! Jumpa!
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Groa's vision. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Try not to bypass anything. It's easy to get.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clams today.
I hope so.
Here. Gold.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
I'm just gonna look around real quick. Where's she at? Oh.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it.
I've seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happened. No. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. The Utengard's not real. None of this is real!
Hey! Whoa, you're okay! You're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's fine.
Does that mean the creatures could die?
Good. That's good. See, it's okay. Let go. Come on back.
That's too much for the kid.
It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit, that was mean too. Look.
Emotions are getting the best of them all.
Forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know, giant stuff. Come on.
There you go. Take your mind off of the problem with other distractions. I have to do more giant stuff besides predicting the future.
Loki, I need your help with this.
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone. Meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl.
You can make friends with just about any animal with some food.
Come on up.
That was easy.
Good girl.
Climb up.
Ganga.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you want me to call you that instead?
No. Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit. If we follow the river, we should find some.
Those flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace. Here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
Never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though. Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you.
That's always good.
Yeah, sure.
Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them. How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
A lot of forged iron.
I see some fruit up there.
Then we should be up there too. Oof.
Wait, were you talking to me or the ash?
Let me help.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. You're welcome. After you?
How kind.
Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but maybe we should talk about what you saw in here.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
If I learned anything from my mother, it was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father to close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this.
Even these little missions have a future telling.
Can't reach it.
This way. Reach that one.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
We got slang deposits.
Let's head up to that ledge.
Turn. There we go. Jesus.
Taka upandum. More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff. Oh, Yella can't get under that log.
There's a yodeler on the side, being a giant.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
A team or just side? Yeah, it's a good thing I went up.
Nice view.
Oh, just you wait. It gets better.
It gets even better? The place does look quite amazing. Those look like those fly traps. Blinking.
You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or, maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception.
Well, look, he is.
Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Come here.
another door. I got no bow.
Nice.
A bow worthy of a Jotnir champion, but fit for a trail. Fang pulled from Freaky the Ravenous. Oh, Freaky the Ravenous, who was known for her ear-shattering howl, one of Odin's pet wolves.
Hey! What's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
That's her, like, feeding her wolf.
And Gabauda, earlier you said the Utengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
What's next?
Well, now's when I usually harvest the Vise roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
With blades, you can be a martial artist.
There are some roots up this way.
Of arts.
Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See? You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with is...
Truck! On the ridge!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it! You've got this! Can't you guys just leave us alone?
Okay.
feels weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
Sounds like he does.
Well, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss. I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up. You're okay. But what about you, Loki? What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
Part of you unleashed the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
Whoa! You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing to show you.
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water.
At least he's staying for his training.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Are there any animals you can turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, Yala. That's where we're headed.
Okay, let's see what's over here. Oh, no, that's where we came from before.
Huh. Head in.
Oh.
I really like that spell.
It hides this place perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
The... There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
Not intentionally, apparently.
Yala usually takes a while to get around.
What you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... one. Oh, you're laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you.
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Not bad for first date.
Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
All right. Watch this. That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A Trogger came out of the water.
Excuses. We can always try again later.
I have to go feed the kitty. Oh, the kitty, kitty, kitty. Okay, here we go. I'm back. Now, gotta keep going through the water. On the up.
Throwing without me, huh?
I gotta get better somehow.
Nice one. Ugh, too late on that one. Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Ugh, too late on that one. Yes! A little too late. Ugh, too late on that one. Too late. You'll want to release the rock earlier. Yes! Almost there!
Wow, did you see that?
Something in the water.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you.
How do we get up here?
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show you. I promise.
There'll be a way across. Something back here. Stone, refined minerals from the spark of the world. Armor of a champion. And accessory. Runestone, refinement. Using a health stone or Rage Stone refunds runic arrow and releases runic summons cooldown. Upgrades refund more arrows and further reduce cooldown. Cool.
Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Oh, now we're up on top. Loop around.
What's that?
A lift. We'll have to leave Yala for a bit. We're heading upward. Farah.
This, gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Just means we're coming up to the end.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
You're good. No, why are you pushing it back? Go clear, you're clear. Now turn, and then back up. Or, okay, here you go.
Now, time to hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
More prophecy. Through the canyon. The ground was up.
I got your back! This way. We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see. I got it.
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's...
Hey, Zoe.
What are they?
Just look.
Yahtzee. Crowther?
Okay, careful.
They're regular marble.
Aura. Giants. These belong to the giants?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me. It's within these.
There's more giants still.
How they are your responsibility.
Are you sure?
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know.
No, she just doesn't want to pay me.
Let's head back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. And it's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand.
Damn.
Well,
this had a lot of
we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
Huh. Tallest peak in the realms. The only other time I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the Giant's Fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... it's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
I feel in my soul, my little hand.
Yala?
Angerboda, could you help?
Damn.
Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check on Yala.
I'll come around.
Ah!
Hopefully it's still there when I respawn, and I won't collect it this time. But I'll still have a full thing.
Oh!
Loki! What's happening?
It's okay! I can handle it! Go check on Yara!
I'll come around!
There we go.
She was fine. Sorry about that.
And up we go.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell. Those rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about Ironwood. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Let's see what we got here. And the dogs are barking.
Atnu, we have company.
Whoa! Hi!
It's a little like foxy.
Bye! Is there a wolf you'll feed this green bulb to?
Whoever wants it. But maybe Earful will get it. Keep that. We'll share that.
There we go.
Watch the sinkhole coming up. Lots of creatures in it. Used to get a lot of supplies for paint down there.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Lima.
Perfect. Hey, I
killed a flower?
It's a gift.
Thanks, but you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
Guys always want to give girls flowers, but apparently giving them something that he killed doesn't always impress them.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Oh, okay. No.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here!
Can't you guys just leave us alone?
If we can light more torches, we'll be able to see, clear them out, and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches. I got it. Ah, so much better. Let me know if you see any more. Keep an eye out. There could be.
Robert! You were saying?
Got it. I swear, this place didn't used to be so icy. Got it. Be careful. These nests aren't just down here. They can be up on higher paths.
Got it. Now to find the rest.
Open the chest. Okay, cool.
I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere.
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals mean, but it's sweet of you to offer.
There's anything down. Almost missed this chest. Oh no! It's a chest. Oh, got bamboozled. Get out of my way, girl. Is there anything down here?
Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Yeah, we're fine. We got this. We can see again!
Smells kind of funky. Old water. Where's my Usa?
Barely got the timing on that.
I got this one. Ooh. I think we're close to another nest.
Thing is here, right here.
Shouldn't be many left.
Three of four. I think the next one should be up.
Doing, Jim?
Like $1 million.
This will help. So much cooler down.
You should visit Midgard. How do I get to that gold chest? I know there's some sort of ledge. This way. Across the
fridge.
This will help. So much better. I think there's another one nearby. We can see again. To get to it.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
No. Not head back. Where's that? Chest thing. This way.
Whoa!
Why, whoa? How do you get out of here? Oh, there it is.
Someone was bound to be mad. We destroyed their nest.
The zip hopper.
We needed to.
It doesn't matter to her. Take that.
The alpha.
I've got it.
I was dodging. Come on, apparently moving in the way.
Okay, ready. That's it!
Yeah.
Dodges wasn't even working.
Okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Oh, there we go. This one just shoots me and pulls me in, right? Oh.
Let's head home.
You know, I thought learning my destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always Atreus.
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
Oh, I meant to ask you. Your mother had visions. Can all giants tell the future?
Some. In dreams.
Hey, yeah. I dreamt of Thor a while ago.
Thor?
Came true, too. He showed up at my house.
He did? Sounds kind of like a nightmare.
Yeah, kinda.
Thor, yeah, it didn't turn out too well. At least for your dad. This is a cool place.
What are those?
For sure.
Fireflies?
Are they dangerous?
That's adorable.
Kind of nice.
Yeah.
Firefly. Well, it's no longer firefly season. Too cold for that.
Perfect timing.
For what? Oh, wow.
Oh. What a firefly.
I know things have been weird in a lot of ways, but I'm glad you came here.
Me too.
If you're liking the screen, liking the video, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe, notifications.
So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then.
Oh, I wonder... Are you able to, like... throw a rock? At this thing?
Yeah.
No, I want to pick up a rock and throw a rock. How do I skip rock?
Get off of
it! Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna run. Okay. There was some shiny in there.
Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl.
Remember shortcuts.
You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings? They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah.
Really? Well,
is it working?
Ask me again and...
Oh. No. The trap.
About damn time.
What the?
Shut up.
No. Not the poor wolf.
To whine now.
Now.
good part, Skaden, coming up.
Who was that?
Kryla. She...
What's wrong with it? I can't feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
And that was only one.
Follow me.
But that was a rough one, to be honest.
Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that! Get off us!
Go away!
They're fast enough for my wolf. Oh, oh, come on. I got cheese. I got fucking cheese, man. That ain't cool. But she took care of it. Nope. Oh, is there more? Yep, there's one.
Into Kryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this. And she learned my father wouldn't do anything to avert his fate. She changed.
I see.
Looks like we'll need to find a way through.
Get off of!
On the other side?
Looking. Get off of
me! Nice. Let's keep going.
Slithery little things that dive into the ground. They're like crazy little moles. And whenever you try to attack them, they hide. 3, 2, 1, start.
Wolver!
out. Another one.
Giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
Sorry. I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the Giants way before I was born. Yeah.
Ski Alpha!
Nope, this is the animal cages. Did I drop down? Okay. Yep.
This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side. I won't be able to get across.
Okay, get up here.
Create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives, finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run, their only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. But it's not real.
Oh.
A lot of people trying to escape reality.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, the things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
Pretty sure that's kind of how it works. Because if not, that means we can change it. cool. We've hit about the two-hour mark.
Almost. Got it.
Well, we can play about 30 more minutes. I was hoping to be able to finish this phase. There's a giant ass step.
I think I can hear something breathing near the back of the cell.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
We're making a lot of noise.
I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
I wonder what happens if you put like a soul in the wrong body, Anna.
Hold this.
What are you?
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No.
He does have a thing for snakes, though.
I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. Here.
Heck, nope.
But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just... think they're better off with you.
By passing his responsibility.
Loki. Are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry.
We'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And you better put that cut back when we get to it.
We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Jones is what.
Hide.
Enough whining. We'll even remember in a moment. No. Not the wall.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? It's just a vessel for pain. Damn near envy you.
Okay, the cauldron. Without it, she'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
So many things I've forgotten. And you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
What did destiny ever do for anybody? Was it your mom's destiny to go so young? Your father's destiny to marry
her?
Oh,
Father.
Ah! Rod of Frey!
Loki!
Loki! Get out of my house!
Back through here, follow me. This way.
That's right.
I'm coming.
Run!
Patience, Grasshopper.
There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
Run.
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
I can hear you too.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed.
Get away from that!
He's gotta hit hard.
Champion of the Jotnar, here in my humble home. Having a bit of fun before your father croaks.
Don't talk about my father!
Soul demon, choked him! You'll do well if Odin stays.
Shut up!
I'm sure he'll make such a fine pop. You'll forget all about your old wife.
Shut up!
Sword team, kill!
Now's your chance! Get to that cauldron!
Why are you even here?
No! Get away!
Gotta hunt Undir.
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it! We stunned her! Hit the cauldron!
In vain! I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Steam gun, kill me! You won't destroy it!
No!
You will not touch my cauldron! Hey, Finn! Hey, Gubota, watch out! Get off the counter! I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mama.
You okay, Zozo?
Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
She is very sick.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story!
Yeah, play on
history. He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again.
Right there, lady.
You wish you died with your parents.
That's very strong to not give in to what she's saying.
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food.
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
She's not who she once was.
You wanna walk?
You should get you back.
Another trophy.
You've been gone longer than you think.
Oh wait, does that mean like time doesn't correspond? Incapota.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this path.
Well then, that's 2 out of 3.
Atreus.
Race me. Come on.
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after last time.
I appreciate. Last time, I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
Well, it would have been a tie. She didn't cheat.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
Fuck? Oh no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying!
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted! Ain't that faster! We got him now! No, you don't. Whoa! Are you really gonna let me beat you again? Whoa! I don't think so. Almost there. You really made me work for it.
Work for it? You rode a magic fox the whole way.
Loki. Atreus. Thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't.
A lot to take in.
I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Lao Fei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but...
You
know how it feels. To lose a parent. To lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time. To say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back. Stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Romantic.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. Home. Home.
Which home is it taking you to?
Like that?
Better. Frozen.
Other home. Other home. Other home.
Too late, my dude.
Oh!
Gotta get back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angrabota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Oh!
What are you guys gonna be having for dinner? I'm gonna be making some steak pasta thing.
She's not messing about, is she?
No!
Father! Are you okay?
Focus on the enemy! Not me!
Yes, sir!
That was good. Poison!
We're
don't
not the bad guys here!
You have a shield!
Why won't you say anything? What'd we do to you? We can free you.
I think she's free enough, lad.
Oh, come on. But yet so far away. God damn. Like, I just got cheese because I was getting stuck on the stupid rage rock trying to pick up. And I knew I was gonna need it, but then activating it.
He's not messing about, is she?
No.
Father, are you okay?
Focus on the enemy, not me.
Yes, sir. We can free you.
I think she's freeing up, lad. That was close.
We're not the bad guys here.
Every violation imagined. Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
There's a little bit of a tribute.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh.
Your Majesty. I like how they always appear out of, like, the small.
A pleasure to see you again.
Brodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then.
Talk about the third wheel.
Wheel.
Hagging along.
One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Valor. Uses rage to heal rather than harm. Select Kratos' rage path at any time in the weapons menu.
Cool. If you are still bound, how will you travel?
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you. But it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
We going or what?
Just hold your horses, Brock. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call it for tonight. We got really far. Made it all the way through Atreus' little fortune teller mission. I wanna say, it's your neighborhood T-Rex, little Yoda, where all things are out of reach. You can, don't forget to like, subscribe, turn on notifications, hit the follow button. Down below is Discord, Twitter, Instagram, all sorts of cool things, places to follow, YouTube, Twitter. There's also a merchandise store where you can get all things Yoda, like hoodies, t-shirts, mugs, gaming mouse pads. Stick around tune. And I'm going to be updating the logo a little bit, hopefully soon. And I want to say thank you guys for tuning in, for those that did. I will be uploading it to YouTube within the next day, hopefully sooner, maybe tonight. Just depends on what I got to get done. Alright, thanks. Don't forget to improvise, adapt, and overcome.